You can see by the look on his face that he came here tonight to send a message.
He's certainly determined to prove a point, and that's that he should be on top.
Well, he has the opportunity to prove that point tonight, Corey. We'll see if he's all bark.
And across the ring is, believe it or not, Cowboy Brock Lesnar.
You say that like he's not going to suplex you. Don't mistake Lesnar's geniality for a lack of brutality. He has lost absolutely zero of his killer instinct. He just got a new hat.
Punishing stretch.
Picked up. Drop suplex.
Lesnar is just having his way right now. Brock's like a beast playing with its food. A armbar.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt. Cranking the head. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's gotta strike soon. Oh, look at mounting and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless. I don't think anybody can stop the beast.
Does he get it here?
Almost inhuman at this point.
Sent right out of the ring. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Whoa! He's turning the tables.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Nine! The beast is taking charge.
Brock just doing whatever he wants at this point. Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
For sure, that was it. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time powerbomb.
Look at this, he just tossed the leg.
A surprising lack of brutality from Lesnar there. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Just launched.
Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
I must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
Take a trip to Suplex City, courtesy of the Beast.
Ooh, Cowboy Brock is ready to put the horses to bed.
Talk about riding roughshod.
Right hand after right hand. This is ugly.
What's happening? Lesnar's in a complete daze.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. Just said, no way, not to my own move.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
And some strain coming to Lesnar after that maneuver.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
What a headbutt. Vicious. Brock must be phased after this string of action.
But I doubt there's any panic seeping into Brock's mind.
Oh, man, he has fired up now. managing to get some control back now.
Brock weathered the storm and wants to hail down thunder of his own. Perfect time to attack when his guard is down. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Punch to the stomach connects.
Uh-oh, finds a counter for Lesnar.
Ooh!
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
We don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Oh, where is he?
Throughout the match.
Well, you have to celebrate the fact they won it all by themselves.
Were you watching the same match, Corey? They clearly